Hello, today's last notice is welcome to my channel. Dear followers of my channel, Serena Sarıkaya made a very conversational comment about Kerem Verse. Before moving on to my news, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications and press like button. Stay tuned to my channel. The relationship between famous actors Serena Sarıkaya and Kerem Bürsün has recently become one of the most talked about topics of the magazine agenda. The two declared their love in the past years and lived together for a long time. The latest statement of Serena Kerem Bürsün, who had a great love with Kerem, made his former lover Serena Sarıkaya very angry. Kerem Bürsün used the following statements in a recent interview. I recognize love with Hande. This statement creates a big surprise effect among the fans of both Serena Sarıkaya and Kerem Bürsün. Because the two had expressed their love and devotion to each other many times to grow their relationship. Serena Sarıkaya immediately reacted to these words of Kerem Bürsün. He gave a very emotional response to these statements of his ex-lover, with whom he lived for 3 years. Serena made a statement in the form of, "You were saying the same words for me," expressing how meaningful their relationship was and how Kerem Bürsün took a blow with these statements. After these statements, the magazine world came to the conclusion that Serena Sarıkaya and Kerem Bürsün's relationship has been very painful since it ended. It has been the source of various speculations that Kerem Bürsün has revealed the size of his love with Hande Erçel. As more details about the duo's relationship emerge, the tabloid world seems to continue to follow this issue closely. Serena Sarıkaya and Kerem Bürsün's duel of words has become a topic that has occupied the public opinion and is eagerly awaited to see how these developments will result in the coming days. I came to the end of my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You can learn all the news about Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsün by following my channel. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye, stay with us.